Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Susanne Horgan. For today, we do have the risk of a stray shower. I think most areas will be able to stay dry. But as we head into the afternoon hours, don't be surprised if you see perhaps a spotty sprinkle out there. Temperatures will be a little bit on the cooler side with highs making it to about 55 degrees. Then for tomorrow, it's going to be a chilly, potentially frosty start to your Wednesday morning. Then we should be able to tap into some nice sunshine. By Friday, that's where we're watching for some impact weather, bring us a chance of our seeing some shower and thunderstorm activity with some windy weather by Saturday. Well, let's go ahead and talk a little bit about what you can expect for today as we make our way throughout your Tuesday. You can see a fair bit of cloud cover across the region, and again, a few spotty rain showers, especially as we head into your afternoon hours. Nothing that looks overly heavy and certainly nothing severe. As we make our way into tonight, our skies will begin to clear out a bit, and with that, we'll be looking forward to temperatures that will be dropping down into the 30s. As we head a little bit later into Thursday, increasing cloud cover for your Thursday night, the risk of some rain during the day on Friday, with potentially even some soaking showers. The best chance to see the heaviest of rain will be Friday night into early Saturday. And as we make our way throughout the day on Saturday, it does look to be a breezy day for us. Some nice sunshine on tap for your Sunday. Your forecast for today at 55 degrees with some cool temperatures and spotty showers. Overnight, down to about 33 degrees. For tomorrow, high of 60 degrees with mostly sunny skies and pleasant conditions. Again, impact weather for Friday and Saturday. For Friday, the risk of shower and thunderstorm activity. And for Saturday, the windy weather that's expected.